To some football matters now, Harambee Starlets returned to the country after competing in the Pink Ladies Cup in Antalya, Turkey. The team faced three highly ranked opponents, that is Russia, Chinese Taipei and the Philippines, and claimed a victory in their final group match against the Philippines.
Hizi tournaments tukicheza mingi sana. I think itatuwezesha tukwenda kwa market. Maplayers watakuwa na, I think, exposure poa, wapate timu zingine. Na sahi mpira ni mpira inalipa, na wakipata hizo chances, I think itakuwa better kwa maisha yao.
Tumelearn as a team kutoka hizi timu zingine. Speed, opening, as in tumelearn a lot. Kwa sababu our level yao si level yetu. So tumeona tunafaa kuwork kwa vitu mob. So the more we get these opportunities, the more we improve.
Yes, so let's still